The Forest Gen X Council is a multi-stakeholder advisory body appointed by the Chief Forester with representatives from government, industry, and universities. The goals of the Forest Gen X Council are to increase the value of our forests, to improve their resilience to climate change and insects and disease, and to conserve the rich genetic diversity of our native tree species.
Select Seed was set up originally by the Forest Genetics Council because we saw a need for more seed production. We have a mandate to go out and put in place seed orchards. That seed is then sold to the stakeholders. We generate cash and we run our operations. And it also allows us to provide for management services back to the Forest Genetics Council.
So today there are over 100 seed orchards producing seed for specific areas of the province. Seed from these seed orchards has a genetic improvement of about 18% on average. We will be able to harvest 18% more volume of timber compared to using seed from wild stands.
The field of genomics has exploded in the last decade, and we're able to use genomic tools to understand the genetics of tree species in ways that I never imagined were possible.
One of the future opportunities, something we're already working on, is matching our species and our tree seed sources with the future climate of the planting site. We've already begun by migrating Western larch north of its native range.
BC's Forest Genetics program is really unique in the world because we're operating in such a large and diverse public land base. We log quite a bit, but we also plant 250 million trees a year in this province. And when you're planting all those trees, you need to have a good understanding of the genetics of what's going back in the ground.
The reason of the Forest Genetics Council is up for organizational excellence, I believe, is because the Forest Genetics Council all have that long-term vision for healthy, sustainable forests for British Columbia.
I think what I'm most proud about is that we have been able to work on everything from basic discovery research through to addressing very applied problems. Climate change is the biggest challenge facing our forests, and I think that the Forest Genetics Council, the Provincial Genetics Program, has been extremely proactive in recognizing that we need to act now to address climate change issues.